Part of U.S. 20 in northeast Indiana is back open tonight after a deadly crash. It happened about 6:30 this morning in Steuben County, just west of Interstate 69. Police say the semi driver hit his brakes, and that sent some of the steel beams he was carrying into the cab, killing him. Crews safely removed the beams to make sure no one else was inside the cab. Now, the westbound lanes of the highway were closed for several hours during that investigation.
They are